What is tapping a hole? A die is used to cut or form the male portion of the mating pair, example a bolt. The process of cutting or forming threads using a tap is called tapping, whereas the process using a die is called threading. Both tools used to clean up a thread, which is called chasing.